than meets the eye. Well, think about it. All the laughter, the screams, the excitement, all of that energy combined has to go somewhere. This park has a life of its own, and it's just waiting to be unleashed.
This is incredible.
This is terrifying.
This will be spectacular. Now, are you in or are you out?
In.
Very well. Now let's begin.
You.
Time for our first act. Incredible power, edge of your seat, nail-biting stuff. Have you got the nerve to keep your eyes peeled as our coasters take center stage? Hold on tight. It's time for a change of tone, I think. Let's bring ourselves down and look to the sky. Our next act, defies gravity, soaring through the sky with unparalleled grace. Have you ever seen such an impressive sight?
Something that's not quite as tall.
Oh yes, I get it. Some people don't like the big scary ones. No offense. Yes, others like to be spun silly, but maybe not looping the loop at 60 miles per hour. I've got just the act.
Down.
Surely that can't be right.
You better believe it.
What is it?
No one knows where this next act came from. Some say it grew from the woods, emerging with a transfixed group of followers called the Bjorn.
It's drawing me in.
Be careful. When the Wicker Man has you, there's no escape.
Pretty amazing. Can we do it again?
Okay. But soon the park must rest to prepare itself for another day of escapism. Now let's see what we've got left.
Thank you.
Yeah, he was there just a minute ago.
You know what? Maybe we should get going.
Well, it is getting quite late, but it was awesome.
Yeah, it was pretty awesome. Come on, let's go. I think it's this way.
Are you sure?
There's only one way to find out.
That's what you said last time.
Moving on. Hey, you're still here. Go on, then. One more. Just for you.
Joining us for the Alton Towers Fireworks Spectacular. We hope you all enjoyed the show. Now please enjoy the rest of your evening here at the Alton Towers Resort. Hey. Good night.
Wow, amazing.
I enjoyed it, Can we go back to see babies land?
Oh, we have to go now.
Where?
Emilia, are you okay?
That was empty, that was just like burning!
Yeah, I know!
Because
that was...